Good evening, everyone. Welcome to Shoe Cobbles, a Drow Wizard. Your host, Shoemaker, Technical 13. Running through Depth's chain here real quick. Trying to get that last 4K or so to cap out at max XP. Earth grabs are gonna kill me, probably. That. But fortunately, I have the shrine door open. I should pop back over to here. It's always kind of hard to solo these as a wizard. There you go, Titan. Epigriff Maker's not bad. Doesn't work very well on a level 6 though. Gonna die a few times here in order to get this done. But I'm working landslide down. All I gotta do is get him killed and door, and I'll be good. Out of pots here. Definitely out of mana. Slide white dotted. Play race. A lot more race there than there were. They respawning or something? Yeah. Well, you know, we used to be able to use freedom of movement and not be affected by Earth Grab, but that doesn't work anymore. They broke it. I would say that freedom of movement should prevent Earth Grab. Earth Grab is something that prevents movement, and freedom should prevent things that prevent movement, so. That's the last wraith. Left. Two left. They're respawning. They don't have spawn screen. Ouch. My lack of spawn screen is what's getting me here. Prismatic spray. Do it. Any wraiths? I'm gonna repair real quick on the airship. Buff. 8 viewers already. Awesome. Watch me die! Yay! What's everybody up to tonight? Ready for some exciting shoe cobbles? Airship real quick, rebuff, pop down, repair real quick. Head back into Depths of Despair. And then we'll do Depths of Doom, then the Pit of Despair quickly. Exciting. Back. Sail. Cobble's hype, huh? I wanted to see if I could die more times than Jerry in this right at the start of a stream. House D. If I can make it back in before my time is up. Before the instance resets, I really don't want to restart it. If I have to restart it, I'm going to level up first. 7. Spend my action points. Made it. Got higher this time. Thousand more TP from your dad. Good Titan. Okay. He'll landslide now. Nope, not yet. All right, done with Discord. Spawning wraiths on myself was not fun. Way too many of them. Geo stream just went live. Gobbles a drow wizard. Awesome. Here for now. Buff myself up. Have the same privileges as everybody else, Titan. Apparently, nobody can edit anybody else's posts. Except for the owner, for some reason. All hosts have the same privileges. Still waiting to see a green beam for named items, or an orange beam or something. Alright, so let's go take level 7, spend my action points, and then I'll be almost ready for 8. Only, what, 1750? One quest worth away from 8? That's better than Korthos. Getting to bind to an airship. Sure, why not Hagelhelm? It's a 57. Receiving two so no. On. Time for level 7. Level 7 at the top of the hill up here. I went the wrong way. Here. Bring low on level 2 spell components. See it because it is right behind thing here. Up where you can see it. I am wizard, hear me roar. Wizard. Level is a wizard. Spellcraft. Dimension door. Yeah. fire. Right. Level 1 and a couple level 4s that I gotta slot. Tavern, which I can airship. Slot those. Fire goes up here. All critical. Mastery. That up. Level 12. So I'm not ready for that yet. Intelligence. Well, critical is up to 28 on force now. That's good. I like that. Also gloves. I like that. Ouch. Give up my kinetic lore. I have to go like the a high enough level. And level 8, okay. Yes. On to false life. I wasn't aware I even had that. Let's throw that up in there. Okay. Anything my level up. And they're at furnace 2. Tickle. Alright, second furnace, does that mean they've already done this room up here? Next on their list. Next.
An engraving on the wall reads, to the main breaker room.
And, yeah.
The switch, you hear a loud click. The breakers have been reset.
Not searchy enough. Map out.
Engraving on the wall reads, to the bilge control room.
Yep, that was correct, Spicy. And I took the shortcut just flipping the switch without deactivating the force field. Not that there's anything, you know, special there. Guess I'll AFK buyer real quick. See, what I don't get is the force traps there are supposed to kill everything, but they don't harm the mobs at all. That's the one thing I never understood about this quest. Wonderful dungeon. Apparently that says bilge control room.
engraving on the wall reads, "To the furnaces."
Oh, okay. It's at the bottom, one room down from the furnaces. So if you go to the furnaces and you follow the ramp down one room. That is control.
An engraving on the wall reads, "To the main control room." An engraving on the wall reads, "To the main control room." An engraving on the wall reads, "To the furnaces." Engraving on the wall reads, "To the furnaces."
I haven't played with it any. I don't know a lot about it.
To the main control room.
Thank you. buy spell components, apparently. Kind of important, wouldn't it? Splitting ooze is probably not very good. One heck of a dungeon alert. Crash off me, I'll get him done quickly. Hey Tower, welcome to the group.
Water begins to drain from the pit as the build pumps are activated.
Thought what was automatic type or trilogy?
Engraving on the wall reads, "To the bilge control room."
Alright, I'll update that. Doesn't add any notes or descriptions when you do that, so I have to manually add your name. Yes, it's quite a bit. Quite a bit of XP indeed. Got it, so head up to the next room. Hate it when I get knocked off. There, now it's updated. Ouch. What the heck? I'm probably gonna die going after the Avatar, but whatever. This group did it in 45 minutes. Do it a lot quicker. I've done it in like 12 minute runs. With a good group in D-Dor. D-Dor makes a huge difference. Being able to go from the bottom to the top like that. Excuse me. Detecting any voice because I'm not talking. Hey Discord. Level 8! Then I can do it again, or Tears, or Gwaelan Stand, and then we're trucking for 9. Alright, so... you guys running next? Here's Gwaelan Stand. Those. What is the advantage of running quests by level, like all the ones and twos? Well, rank levels, and you go through them in order. It actually makes it so that you can progress through the game more reasonably. Aren't bad. Favor's part of it, I guess, but the main reason for progressing through the quest by leveling up as you go to be able to level up. I use another. Here, if you want to pop in on Arganesson at level 8, less. I am going to take level 8, pick up my spell component materials. Wow, 12 viewers, that's pretty good. Night on a Sunday night. Oh, I have Coin Large Favor to turn in too. Awesome. Innovation. I am acid and force effect, I believe. I don't think I've ever given up on a quest, really. Yeah. focuses. Repair spell. I don't think I have any yet. One action point. One more into subtle spell casting. Some stuff from Eldritch Knight. Or a staff right now. Eldritch Knight, Hill Master, Arcane Archer. Quite the combination. Chest. Gonna remember to swap it. 9 isn't as good as what I have now. Bolts, but I guess I can search and open lock. I'll hang on to, even though I can't use it personally if I get to a rogue that can't do anything. Now, no use for that. Inner impulse. Death block. All our level 2 components. Some level 4 components as well. Acid 129. To be a caster that hits with a weapon. Ugh, so tired. Been a long day for me. But level 9 is the goal. We will get there. Rascal for material. One from a barrel, huh? Hearts of Hens. Host of Tears of Dakan. I am a traditional caster. All power. What's this one? Bring maximizing. I post? Builds it is. No way. Just care about XP. $305K is my goal, so I got 5K to go. 55K, take level 9, go to bed. That's my plan. Hey, welcome, Fanger. Welcome, Fanger.
It is F. Save is the start of your name. To ruin the air.
I forget to push it a lot too. That looks like at me like I'm weird when I say the same thing twice sometimes.
Key in a chest somewhere.
Crystals grow in abundance.
Right here.
But the area's natural beauty is marred by the oppressive heat.
Well, since I'm blind, I will be back in a couple minutes. They should be able to see that I'm blind, but whatever. Give me a chance to go to the bathroom and all that good stuff. 30 seconds.
The path slopes downward. You feel the air flowing towards a point in front of you.
Part of the reason I don't mind being behind is somebody always misses a body somehow. I don't know how, but there's always a body missed.
Is everyone in?
They got the bodies.
The elevator cannot be accessed here, but a ladder leads to the level below this one.
On to the next, I guess.
See?
This cavern is cooler and more spacious, even with the furnaces and pipes crowded in amongst the stalactites and stalagmites.
I'll meet you there. Only if they inspect me will negative level show up. Click on me and they press Z, negative levels would show up in here. And it was 7.5 minutes. All bonuses.
Oh, there's my push to talk key.
There it is. Curse does, it's a black and red orb over your head.
Lush jungles give way to a blasted landscape. As far as the eye can see, gray silt and burned plants have replaced the green fecundity of Zendrick.
Right along on these. Must be a TR train, and I just wasn't paying attention.
Zentalar's forces have overrun these lands. You must proceed with caution. Rounding a turn,
from behind, click the chest.
Outpost looming over the wastes. A gate structure in the distance is dwarfed by the hulking fortress.
I was only 70. Off.
Minotaurs whip their corpses as they trudge along a path.
Can I survive 2 minutes? Question will be if I can survive 2 minutes being blind.
If I knew where you was and I had enough key, I could remove your blindness.
I fell off the bridge, so we're down below.
I'm coming to guide you.
Seconds left, and I should be able.
Destroyed. Stormcleave outpost will take no fire into these places.
A detour back and get my hire.
Of course, I got ground and pound.
Coming.
That's no biggie, I'll release.
That's alright. Don't need the re-entry.
Fair enough, didn't think about that, sorry.
Right, right up around the corner over here.
Yep.
Yeah, dude, trilogy.
Three giants roast their latest kill over a fire.
Thank you. Senators. It's quite old. Worth some decent XP, 12k.
Summoning circle behind the outpost. The last supplies have been collected. Return them to Corporal Del Vasco.
exactly what module this is from. This was Zen Game at the time. Time when 10 or 12 was cap. Yep. Run. Of the beacon chests.
General Xantilar
roars when people get
one
good
last
stuff.
Time in angry defiance, then crumples to the ground.
Wow.
The long abandoned amphitheater provides little insight into its past. Runic columns surround an odd looking giant head in front of a gateway.
Pretty simple. If you have kept up at all. Not that many difficult. Through the chests.
Turn in the supplies. It's all good, I guess.
If they don't turn them in, you just wait a second. You can come up and turn them in for them.
Okay.
They'll drop on completion or leaving the quest. I have. I don't know if I have on this character or not. Not on this character, but I have. Bubbles to go. Quick night at this rate.
Yeah, I'm good with 1 and 2. I need them. Tier of Dakan is level 9 on Elite.
So is Gwaylin. Belt upgrade at level 9. Right. This goes here. Power costs 20. I like merfolk. One spell. Buff. Anything I can run, so up group. Actually, I do get that 2 intelligence. Another intelligence item. points to spend here. Couple more points off of Maximize. What are the responsibilities of a moderator beside me? I just joined a group for the Death's Chain. Yes, they're doing Depths of Despair. In despair. posted for Tira to Khan. $25,000 level up. Derek DeCon should just about do it, all the optionals. Plenty of time. Man must have logged out. No worries. Yo, enjoy the show. I guess I'll start soloing tier with a cleric higher. I should investigate my ship and find out how to bind here. My first deck. Bind here and get a hireling. Vendors. Binding. Hirelings, sweet. Welcome. Welcome. One of these. Bird in your pocket, are you happy to see me?
I can open, by the way.
I'm streaming, by the way. Apparently I've already done tears once. I'll run tears twice. You have wisdom as well.
Water drips on you from the moss hanging above.
Yeah, I guess.
Welcome. Strength lever. Welcome.
Just steps ahead of you, an open shaft descends into water.
Welcome.
Hello.
It appears that you've reached a dead end.
I'll be right there.
Alrighty.
I'm in the corridor where you jump down, and anyway, me and Middle Grammar right here, chilling. I can heal you when you get here. Did you go in the water?
Did.
Oh.
Thank you. not being very talkative tonight. I am really, really tired. Those that were asking why would I take UMD, Wizard, the answer is to be able to use heal scrolls at later levels. I need to get up to at least a 19, I think, and I'm at 6.
A pipe waits at the end of this hall, presumably descending further into the depth. As you emerge from the pipe, you find yourself in a cavern instead of the familiar sewer. Getting close to the front door. Caves continue to twist and turn. Many intertwining footprints suggest that the Hobgoblin village is nearby. A single lever is mounted on the southern wall. It might control the door.
Leroy Jenkins. All inventory slots are full. Potato, huh? Voices. Right? $7,000 to go. I do it again on hard for first time. I should get way more than $7,000 and be able to take my level. Cell repair real quick. Oh, excuse me. Plug. Or to check me out on my channel, twitch.tv/stream at various times throughout the day, various days. But It's alright.
Dank water drips on you from the moss hanging above.
Trap disabled. More than enough here. I already took 8, I won't be capped out. I'll actually get all my XP out of it. I missed that first one. Oh well, only 350. Not to biggie.
Just steps ahead of you, an open shaft descends into water.
If I miss that,
north and west. Bottom of the ladder, the sewers descend even deeper into the bowels of Stormreach. Appears that you've reached a dead end.
jumping aim for ladders has always been really bad.
Does anyone want adamantine pulse? Steel shield, do you want that?
You emerge
from I have it on my person.
Sewers that seems better kept than the rest.
No, okay.
Perhaps a shard has
the
been
plus three.
I'm not half bad. I gotta update that thread and all of the other shoe cobble threads. Wonder? Can't pass that up. So, catch up with everybody if I can.
Yet.
You round the corner to find another large room, this one filled with platforms.
Pass up a remnant.
A pipe waits at the end of this hall, presumably descending further into
yeah,
the depth.
Occasionally I miss one. It's kind of why I wish they would auto-gather, but...
As you emerge from the pipe, you find yourself in a cavern...
I think it's time. I don't see any benefit in them not auto-gathering anymore.
...of Arzag Core. The caves continue to twist and turn. Many intertwining footprints suggest that the Hobgoblin village is nearby. City looms before you. It is dangerous to remain here.
Yeah. I wonder. Oh, barkskin. Eh. No fun. I think it better when the potions of wonder spawn, like, demon blades or something. Got my sneaking boots. Welcome.
Hey, thanks.
We're picking up the last shard right now.
Run in there as fast as I can.
This should get me level 9, and then I can level up, and we can call it a night. 9 to 12, 3 hours, that's not too bad to get from 6 to 9. I had 8 pretty much banked. For some reason, the cleric that I was playing last week was taking me longer. I'm planning on doing the shows on Sundays from now on. You must be nearing the heart of the Hobgoblin village. Yay! Level 9! Alright everyone, taking level 9 and calling it a night. Have a good night. Alright, so let's go take level 9. Boom! Means I get another spell. At least one more spell. What shall I take? Spells. Level 3. Scrolls, too. Concentration. Spellcraft. Couple points and jump. Couple in UMD. Sonic Blast more powerful. Beat. I have maximize, extend, and power. Spell focus, evocation. With heightened webs. I'd add a secondary spell focus. Spell pen. Spell pen's actually a really good idea for a first lifer. I'm gonna take heighten for web. Level 5. Cloud kill. Like Nyx, we'll take Nyx and Eladar's. How's that sound? Level 2, huh? One action point remaining. That and traditional caster. Airship. Plot my spells and call it a night. Knock. I'm surprised I didn't have knock yet. X stars. Now I have acid, fire, force, cold, electric. Even though I don't have very good spell power with most of those, which do I have actually? I have acid, really good, for my acid arrow. Although I should probably pick up another acid like cloud kill or something. Electric's actually not bad. Force is really good. Cold, well, it's kind of weak. Sonic, that's a little bit stronger than, well, no, not really, it's kind of weak too. Really weak compared to the other ones. That boosts up my force, 130. How do I lose force? Spellcasting implement 5. 6. That 1 point comes from. That means that the Lightful. Oh, right. Erosion. Back. Okay. Nope, at least now I've got some stuff. Putting the wizard away for the night. Everybody have a good night. Signing out. I will see you next Sunday for Shoe Cobbles, a Dwarven Barbarian. Be taking him from 9 to 10, 11, maybe 12. 12 is our goal. I don't know if we'll make it or not. Have a good night, everyone.